both countries, both leaders, Putin and Zelensky, are very much pressured from their right flanks. So there are people in their governments and their political orbits that don't want to give up, that are highly nationalistic and would see any concessions as an absolute defeat. And so they're under pressure to keep it going.